Every cinnamon roll that we sell, every loaf of bread that we sell, everything that we sell is directly benefiting a woman who is in early recovery from substance abuse who is trying to change her life. I was working in a local treatment facility, and every day one of our females would say, you know, I can't go back where I came from, it's not a safe environment, or I don't have anywhere to go when I leave here. Within just a couple of months, I met someone who shared my passion for being able to provide these services for women, and that's how it all started. And then the bakery came along. When we opened Talbot House, it was in the back of my head, maybe I could teach these ladies how to make these cinnamon rolls, and we could either fund the house or teach them a skill or something. We were presented with an opportunity through Life Corps, and another opportunity presented itself to maybe move into town. That's how we ended up here. We started making cinnamon rolls. The space has been donated to us. It has just been a labor of love. They learn how to come in here and be a part of a team. It's just amazing what they can do. So what we're doing here is good, and the food is good, and our customers are good, and the community has been so kind to us.